Welcome back to Chimyjoe Gaming. I am Chimyjoe, and we are back with BioShock. We're about to go into the Hephaestus core. I still don't have very many. I have a lot of that. Maybe I'll stick with this. Don't have very much ammo, but we're gonna see what we can do with what we got. Oh look, he might be able to yeah, he's gonna smash him after I froze him. Well, we have a big daddy here. I don't have very many ammo. There we go. Let's see. So we have a big daddy to deal with. He went downstairs. Okay. Let's listen to this first.
Strikes me that Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, these wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. Dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Jamie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Alright. I don't think I have too much. Ooh, there's a. Let's grab this first. Oops. There we go. Alright, hopefully we don't get caught by anybody else. Let's do this. Ooh, they take a lot from that. Ooh. Ow. Come on. Ooh. Maybe it's because I hit him in the head. Oh, I'm out of those. Oh! Got him. I was really hoping that the camera would pick him up and would get a sentry, but that worked really well. It means there's two little sisters left on this floor. I don't want to waste that. Come on! Can't aim. There we go. Oh, I just wasted those armor-piercing rounds. Oh well. And, what's-her-face just told us that... Oh, I might as well heal. Where was that thing? Upstairs? I think it was upstairs. We'll heal with that. Save our health packs, because we don't know what we're gonna get into next. Always good to have security on our side. Let's see what else is over here. Got his attention. Hopefully he comes up here. Maybe? I don't think I got everything over here. Oh, there we go. Buckshot. Let's see how hard this is to hack. Well, got no chance of hacking that, so let's save our health. Let's see where this Houdini splicer went. A lot of corpses. Does that mean I have a quarter can of ionic gel? It must be this one. This must be ionic gel. No, that's just electric gel. Huh, I wonder what we can use the ionic gel for. Houdini splicer. Ooh, automatic hack tool. Let's go hack that thing up here, the safe. Hopefully it's got something good. It's got a hard hack, so maybe it'll have something good? Something we can carry? Yeah, that's not bad. How did I miss that guy? Chain bank. Anything we want to change? No. Wrench jockey. I think we got a pretty good setup right now, so. Did we already go this way? Yeah, we did. Oh. Man, this electric gel is awesome. Oh, I thought he was... Oh, more electric gel.
Build a city at the bottom of the sea, Incent. But where else could we be free from the clutching hand of parasites? Where else could we build an economy that they would not try to control? A society that they would not try to destroy? It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Oh, hey, little girl. Alright, let's power to the people, increase our chemical range, since we got so much of that. Range of the thrower. Ooh, grenade launcher immunity. Shaped grenades make you immune to the damage from your own grenades. That's nice. I think we'll go with this, just because we have the most in that. And now we can pick up the gift. 4 hypos, 6 mines, and lots of Eves. Let's upgrade our Eve, so we have more of that. Electro Bolt 3? Is there a... Eve Link 2? There's no Fire 3. I'd like the Fire 3. Let's get Electric Bolt 3, I think. Is there anything else that's better? Increase Research Score. Mending Expert. First Aid Kits give you more health. Let's get Medical Expert 2. That one is... give you Eve. I think we're good on Eve. So let's... Is that hacking gives you health? We haven't been hacking too much. Yeah, let's put it here. Electric flesh. You take less damage from electricity and deal more damage with electrical. Okay. So we'll take that. Fire. We haven't been using the wrench either, so let's just put that there. Let's upgrade our health. It's always a good idea. Combat tonic slot. Alright, so physical tonic slot or engineering? Let's do engineering so that we can. Oops. Wait. I thought I had more of those. Well, let's go back to the gene bank real quick. I'll fast forward back to this if I don't find anything else. Let's just grab all of the reduced damage things. Make ourselves a little more impervious. Alright. I guess it's time to go this way. Heat loss monitoring. There's a lot of dead guys here. Uh-oh. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'm turning around, but I can't see anything. Okay. More dead guys with nothing in them. Nothing. Please stop. At least they don't attack you when it does that. Whoa! Wow! Look at that electric gel. How awesome is that? Yeah!
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You could only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Oh, I can't carry armor more film? Okay. Alright. I gotta go that way. So, what's over here? Here, another big daddy. Is there anything over here worth note? I have plenty of those. 100 napalm doesn't sound bad. Well, let's get it again. Alright, now we have full napalm. Check pneumo.
City types. They're so smart, except what they ate. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boo, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a mug or two. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Alright. I'll let them come up here. Aw, man, it's such a confined space. What do I have for... Ooh. Maybe I'll just do this real quick. Wow, that's really close. Oh, it's got it. Extra damage. Oh, I really don't want him to go away yet. Okay. Yeah, come on. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm out. Oh. Ow. Ooh. Oh, I'm out. Shoot. Come on, run over that. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Ah! Crap! That was a bad time to try to finish him off. Alright. Little girl, little sister, number two. These creepy, creepy little girls.
Thank you, mister.
Purple hair.
Thank you.
They don't have a rivet gun to do. Oh, wait. Search storage crate. Oh, storage. Storage crate, not little tiny wheel. I don't know why this one didn't go off. Ooh, that was close. She would have left. Alright, let's switch to this. Chances are some more of these are gonna just pop up. Oh, I'm... Alright, well, heal. What? Ah! Aiming. Aiming is good. There we go. Ooh. Well. Back to this thing. Let's see what we got. More frag grenades are always good. Security evasion 2. Let's just put that there. Upgrade that. More antipersonal rounds. And this one looks like it's important. So we'll,
I didn't recognize the twist. I come into the shop today, stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's played her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Okay. Well, figuring out where we gotta go now. Let's just take a look and see if we got anything else. Probably a bad place to go.
Over there, yeah.
Why can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
Well then, this must be the shutoff. Oh, I wish I had a hack tool. Alright, well. Nope! How much? Oh, that took a lot. Well, let's just cheat. Oh, I guess I can't pick up those. Anything else over there? Nope, that's a body. Nope, that's a body. Okay, let's try it one more time. Hey, we did it. Cool. Now we can go down here. Hopefully nobody shuts that on or turns on.
Before the final rat has eaten the last scrap of Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
That's cool. Thermal heating underwater.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up. Giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
That's what happens when war breaks out. Okay. Oh, did we search this guy? Yeah, we did. I have a feeling there's gonna be more.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Why is it a miracle if we're actually, like, coming to stop you? He's got no Big Daddy, we don't have to worry about him. What is shooting this? Oh, it's this Houdini splicer. Must be following him because I don't see it. Oh no, he left because the thing was. Oh, I missed this. Big Daddy Assassin, so, Whoa! Ow! 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 Where's my shotgun? Oh, where's my shotgun? Ooh, really low! Got him. Whew, that was lucky. And somebody else triggered my alarm, so. I wonder how many little sisters are actually left. I must be upstairs. Well, I have to go upstairs, so. Oh, okay, it's a little sister. I saw something move, I got scared. Well, more money. Free money. I like it. I gotta go this way, right? Goal update, go to the workshops. You shall know I am the Lord. Whoa. What? There's a Big Daddy over there, so. Yeah! How useful. Whoa! Thank you, Big Daddy. Invent items. Ooze Hound. Drinking alcohol restores a small amount of pee rather than draining it. Could be useful. Bloodlust. You gain a small amount of health and Eve when inflicting wrench damage. I think I want to get more of these, though. Ooh, automatic hack tools. Those are a lot more. Let's see if we can hack this real quick, just to... Oh, we can buy it out. Can I get another one? No, I don't. Okay. Well, that at least makes things a little easier. I probably should have done that first. Armor-piercing rounds. I'm gonna go with the electric gel. Exploding buck. Armor-piercing rounds. And trap bolts. Can't carry the trap bolts. Got it. Unclean. Hello, Big Daddy. You are so useful sometimes, and so scary in other times. What is this? Oh, we'll auto-hack that. Very useful. I really could use some health packs, though. Well, something died. I wanted to do this. There we go. There's nothing over here. Oh no. I'm stuck. Okay, good. I'm not stuck. Let's see. Health packs? Alright. Health packs. Get our... Oh, do we need to... We'll reload that real quick. Reload this real quick. Gene swap if I want to. Whoa. Uh-oh. I can't get by him. Alright, Big Daddy, you're in my way. Oh. There we go. We'll just deal with that. Thank you, buddy. Let's just hope when he comes back he doesn't hit us. Device is probably worthless, but we will I can't bring you in here. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, thank God he didn't he didn't turn on me. Alright. Jump. Oh, cool. That both of them are shorted out over that one. Okay, now we can pick up liquid nitrogen, even though we don't have room for it. Rubber hose, more electric gel. Search the ashtray. What is that? Nitroglycerin. Well, let's see if this opens. Of course not.
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, bonds and mild. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Alrighty then. There wasn't anything over this way, was there? No, I don't see any. Oop! Almost! Alright. Alright, buddy. Let's take you with us again. The thing that sucks is that you have to get hit for him to actually do anything for you. But once you get hit, it is very useful. Okay, there's the workshop stuff. I guess there's nothing over there, and I guess the Big Daddy is gonna get stuck right there. Ooh, that's shiny. What's this? Damage research. More bang for your buck with damage research. Carry your analysis further than you ever thought possible. Increased damage bonuses gained from research. Oh, that's useful. Well, we don't see very much cold, so we're gonna go with that one. Because that is extremely useful.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. I need a 4R34 lead shield wire studs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Is there blood in the streets? Of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Oh, interesting. We will continue this next time on Chimyjoe Gaming. We will have to construct the EMP bomb. I do not have the necessary components, so next time we will go find the necessary components with the use of our Big Daddy here. If you like what you're watching, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, bye guys.